sukod man ang pagmahal, alang ka na kung ipakita mo ang kamatayon walay gawa.
I am here in St. Peter's Square and Basilica in Roma, Italia, at the day of the canonization of Blessed Pedro Calungsod, October 21st, 2012. And it's already like 4:30 in the morning. Buongiorno. That's the line going inside the St. Peter's Basilica here in the Vatican City State in Roma, Italia. It's already 4:45 a.m. in the morning for our entrance at 8 a.m. We're already lining up at this point in time because today is the canonization of Blessed Pedro Calungsod here in the Vatican City State, Italy, right at the St. Peter Square by Pope Benedict XVI. Today is October 21st, 2012, here in Roma, Italia. Delegates from the Philippines for Blessed Pedro Calungsod, reporting live here, Roma, Italia, St. Peter Square. Viva
Italia, Pedro Calungsod!
Sa pagbug na miyan ng dakong kalayo, inuno siya midaog, ug sa kamatayon nakabuntog, kung sulungon mong pagmahal, alagani.
I am right here in the St. Peter's Square in front of the St. Peter's Basilica. Today is the canonization of Blessed Pedro Calungsod here at the Vatican City in Rome in Italy. It's already 8:10 in the morning here in the Vatican, and the celebration of the canonization will start with a holy mass by no less than Pope Benedict XVI. At 9 in the morning, stay tuned.
Tapat sa Diyos, umiibig ng taong mananampalataya sa amay binubunyi. Ganyan ang Kuya Pedro ko. Alagad na totoo. Di kanya iiwan sa panahon ng bighati. Waran ng kabataan, larawan ng katapangan, kaibigang tunay na nag-alay ng buhay. Yan nga ang Kuya Pedro ko. Alagad na totoo.